Okay, I can do a little video here, and sort of like a question, I guess, or if anybody else knows what those little wings on the M27 do on the bolt. I don't have an M27, but we'll work with a normal Mosin here, and I'll post some links and so forth if you're not sure what I'm talking about. The little wings they added onto the back of the connector bar here, and then they had to put little grooves in the back of the receiver that they went into, and I always thought it was something to do with improve the trigger pull or whatever, because it takes the, like, a lot of the Mosins have a lot of movement in the back of the bolt here. The Russians kind of got around that by, they put a angled cut, or they cut it, I guess, this way on the sear, and then the cocking piece, and the sear grabs a hold of it, and a lot of times when you see, like, the trigger pull on a Russian one, I don't know if you can see that or not, but the cocking piece moves around, so you can kind of push it down, you get a long trigger pull, it gets pushed up, and then it sort of drags it down with it. That's why a lot of the times the trigger pull is, like, horrid. Finn tried to fix that on a lot of them. It took them a while to get it sort of perfect, because it's kind of hard to fix that system, but it's, if you square this off and that off, then if it rides up, then you can get kind of like a fairly light trigger, and then if it's pushed down, you can get a heavier trigger, so it doesn't really help it any. And it makes it sort of less safe in some ways. If it rides up enough, it almost gives you like a, not a hair trigger, but compared to what it can be, it's a hair trigger, I guess. So anyway, I think that's why they put that like that. But anyway, watched one of Forgotten Weapons videos the other day, and he was talking about all these different Finnish Mosins, and he mentioned that it was something to do with feeding and something. I'm like, what? How is that? Like, the little wings are here. The bolt is, like, this far forward by the time they would actually go into the grooves. So I'm like, okay, that makes no real sense. And some Finnish guy mentioned, oh, that answers my questions about, there was that 1980s Finnish movie about the Winter War, I think it was in the 80s. And some guy's bolt was all screwy or something, and he figured that was why it was, and then they end up getting a bolt out of a Russian gun. I should go back and watch that scene again to see if that actually was an M27, but it's been a long time. Anyway, so I asked him, I was like, how those little wings, how would they have anything to do with, like, cartridge feeding or any of that? doesn't that make sense to me? And he's, oh, well, I think Ian kind of, explained that in the video. And I'm like, no, it didn't make sense. Like, it made no sense. So maybe I'll post that down below, too. But it was kind of weird how, I was like, where did he get this information? And because he has, like, he has good videos on some, like, super complex guns, and then he takes them all apart and explains how they work and stuff. But then comes up with little wings at the back of this bolt have something to do with cartridge feeding. The cartridge is, like, in the fucking chamber by the time they even get fucking close to going into those grooves. So I'm like, where the fuck does this come from? So I start looking up to M27s, and it's on the, it's not the 762X54.net, it's the other, like, Mosin Nagant, not COM or what a frig. Yeah, I think that's an older site or one that's not updated very much. And it has a little blurb about, they had little ears to improve feeding and stuff. It was, like, word for word what he said. And I'm like, what? That makes no sense. Like, explain that to me, how that works. And I think my story is a better story. But anyway, they stopped doing it after a while. They only did it for a couple of years because they realized that it the bolts couldn't interchange other than, like, you have to change the friggin' connector bar. If they get packed up with dirt, the bolt either, I guess, wouldn't close, or if the little channel's got peened up, which a lot of times the receivers on these aren't that terribly hard, so I can only imagine if these little wings didn't line up perfectly, they'd probably peen the friggin' the grooves, and they're trying to move in the, or something, or it wouldn't be able to close, or something, I don't know. But it didn't take a whole lot to, and if it, if it was hard for them to go in the grooves, but then if you cut the grooves big enough that it didn't interfere with them going in, then I guess it would kind of be no point to it, because then the bolt would be able to move around anyway. So I think they finally figured out that it wasn't worth the time. But with, like, the M39, they sort of fixed the trigger they got around a lot of the issues and made it actually work fairly decent. But yeah, so I don't know. kind of weird how they got that was something to do with feeding or something. Like, I don't really understand how that works, but it's just, it's too much of stuff on the internet. Like, I've regurgitated false information in all kinds of videos, so I don't really care to go back and fix those old videos. But it's just on and on and on. It's like, it makes no fucking sense. Like, that's like pretty minor things, but if you get into like more complicated guns that nobody's ever heard of, then how much of that is horseshit? Because it's like, some people, like, some of these guns that people talk about on videos, you've never seen, you never will see, and their information is probably horribly faulty, but nobody fucking knows, so everybody's, oh yeah, that's totally right, thanks for the information, but you fuck up little minor things like that are, don't make any goddamn sense at all. It's like, what else is all fucking wrong, so, but I'm just too fucking skeptical anyway, apparently, So yeah, so I don't know. So, explain to me how little wings at the back of the bolt here have anything to do with feeding. Look, it's gonna make that thing feed way better because it's not even there yet. Okay.